and they are all like they would be at end of life, and they're in great condition.
Brilliant.
So they will live well into their 20s, I would say.
Yeah.